and then Bergeron, but it is Panarin lobbing one ahead, hoping for Anderson. Oh, and Anderson run to the ditch by McAvoy, and there'll be a penalty coming from that. Anderson is down on all fours on the ice and shaken up. The trainer immediately out there, and the question will be how much the penalty will be.
It looked to me to be a shoulder-to-head contact here. McAvoy coming across, trying to make a clean play. Doesn't appear to be head-hunting, but he may have well made initial contact with the head. Panarin tries to make the clear, and Anderson fighting with Char. You can see him go up into Anderson right here, and he does make pretty solid contact with Anderson's jaw.
No, there's no, to me, this is going to be the night for McAvoy. And that's it. I mean, Anderson has been a real good player here tonight. And there's no doubt that the head was the principal point of contact right there. I expect a major. And that should be the night for Charlie McAvoy.
And Anderson has made his way down the runway. McAvoy has made his way to the penalty box. I don't know how long he's going to be there.
The two captains are getting the lowdown. And you will probably be able to tell by the reaction of one how this is going to turn out. But McAvoy is still in the box. Has not been asked to go. And here we go.
Boston penalty number 73, 2 minutes for a legal check to the head.
And I'm shocked by this call. I mean, I think this is a clear target of the head. You see Anderson's head jolt. I don't think he got any other piece of his body but the chin, but the jaw. This is a big break for the Boston Bruins to have McAvoy only in the box for 2 minutes. And you gotta wonder if Anderson will return after a hit like that. And there's no doubt he's gonna go to the quiet room, and that is a major blow to the jaw. As I said, I'm surprised. I'm shocked that McAvoy is still in this game.
I don't know if this call was made under the circumstances. 2 minutes. I think maybe regular season, that's an automatic five. Do I think there should be a change in approach in the playoffs? Well, you want to be sure. You want to be absolutely sure. But I think the Bruins have just dodged a major bullet.